absolutely hammers him. Sends it over. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And there we go. Icing is the call. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Wilson's got it on the offensive end. Ohio's got the puck. Here's a short pass to West. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Play is called for offside. Getting into the later stages of this period, and we've got a 4-1 hockey game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Misfits take it across the blue line. Quick pass to Yoshi. And they won't connect on that one. Oh, look at this chance. He got absolutely walloped on that one.
Did he ever? I mean, he didn't have his head up, and the player ran right over top of him.
And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Takes the return feed. And here's the pass to West. Takes it to the front. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Let's get the call.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be making the wrong decision out there. This night is not going very well.
Bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Wichita's man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway and they win the draw. Nothing doing on that. Ohio's got the puck shorthanded. Here they come up along the wing. Couldn't find the intended target. Quick feed to Nash. Huge hit.
Whoa, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his twig as well.
The Misfits carried along the wall. And that one's broken up. They go on the attack through center. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moore's moving the puck through his own zone. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Wilson's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here.
Barry's time is almost done.
Moves the puck down low.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
Look out! And somebody says there's no hitting in hockey anymore.
Well, yeah, because they're sitting on their couch or sitting in the stands. You're down there, you put your head down, you're in danger.
Wow.
Angles it over to Nash. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Offside the call, we'll get a reset.
Yoshi's at her best when defending one-on-one. Her shutdown zone ability, it's what gives her the edge when only taking on one attacker, guys.
Wilson's won the draw. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Poked away at center ice. Pass taken behind the goal. And now it's over to Moore. Can't find his man. Moore's working it around in the corner. Way too much congestion blocks that. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Nice pass. That's not going to fool him.
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corner is a safe place.
Breakaway.
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. I really like watching her play because when the puck's on her stick, she knows where the next play's going to be. It's such an underrated skill. She makes a dangle, it's the run up to the goal, and while she may not get all the credit, she starts the play.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to West. The Misfits played along the boards. Wilson's got the puck in his own zone. Shot attempt completely fails on that. And no luck on that pass attempt. Wichita's got a hold of the puck. And they send it down the ice. Touch to the front. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Wagner.
Her eyes are as big as saucers when this pass is coming across. This is her shot, the one-timer, and she gets all of it. But the goalie was able to read it, get across, and make the save.
Moves it quickly over to Barry. Knocked away in the offensive zone. The Racers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Great reach with the poke check. They've got some momentum here. Great glove save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Wichita's latest goal has now given them a 4-goal lead. Wilson's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Moves it to Barry. Makes the save. Wichita's got a hold of the puck now. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Moore. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Shoots it, and that one's turned away. With the steal. The Misfits have it now. Puck picked up in the open ice. Picked up along the boards by Barry. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. Great example here of close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Ohio's got it behind the net. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Can't connect on the pass. Wichita's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Handles the pass from the right wing. Takes the feed. On the doorstep. And that one's broken up. Turns it over. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Here in the later stages of this period, Ohio's got a long way to go to try to get out of this jam as they trail by three. Yoshi's got it in the defensive zone. Poked away in the neutral zone. Moves the puck to Barry. He's got a step. Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie stops set. It's in the net. I love breakaways. You can pull away from the guy. Now you feel clear. You're in the open. He makes a nice play to beat the goaltender.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Barry's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Dupuis. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, unless you're the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him. The Racers will play it in their own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And now he moves it to Wilson.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
That's moved up ahead. Sends it across. Can't connect. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. And it is all over with this one.
Puck the whole time, James. It just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight.
Oh, the kids love this part here,
yeah,
don't they?
Yeah, they're going to love this too, because the players, everything slowed down. They come to center ice and salute the fans. They feel part of it.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.
The best way to earn a seasonal championship is to get your club going on the ice, win games, and climb the divisional ladder. The better the division, the more prestigious the trophy. I can't wait to see which club rises to the top here in the world of Chell. It's Carlin right back with you here in the world of Chell. You know, I love when goalies play sound positionally, but sometimes you just need your keeper to do whatever they can to keep the puck out of the net. I just witnessed an incredible desperation save, and this squad went on to win it. So, you know who the hero was after that game. welcome back. It's Carlin Bathe here with you in the world of Chell, and I just wanted to remind you that you can always unlock new items, including gear, to really personalize your kit. But you'll need to play and you'll need to win if you want to get the best rewards. Good luck, and always remember to leave it all on the ice.
Beautiful night for hockey. Let's get ready to go. James Sabowski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Steel have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Unloads from the point! And the puck leaves the zone. Takes the pass through the middle. Wichita's ready to go on the attack. Slides it to Wilson. Slides the puck down low. Picked off. Collision in the open ice.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
There's the whistle icing the call. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Poked away in the defensive end. Sends it ahead to Agon. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And here's the pass to West. Handles the puck. And he puts that one aside with ease. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. And that pass attempt is deflected. West's got it in the defensive end. What a hit on the play.
Yeah, this seems like it's going to be a tone tonight. The hit, the body contact, make sure it's a regular part of the game.
Quick pass over to Lee. Pass to Moore. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We're still scoreless. Wilson's won the draw here in the open ice. Quick pass to Lee. Great pressure to force the turnover. Puts it on net, and he makes the easy save. And he makes the save on that play.
Oh, I like him with the puck in that close to the net. Usually he finishes that off. What a great stop to get turned away.
And they score! We've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he can get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
Well, guys, as we just saw in that play, he was able to use his close-quarter zone ability to shoot right and tight and get it past the goalie.
caught in traffic. Made the save on the play. Wagner's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Fails to find the open man. The Misfits have it in the offensive zone. And that's broken up. And that pass can't connect. The Misfits gain control of the puck. Now a quick pass to Wilson. Takes the puck at the point.
Wow.
Scores! The captain delivers!
I can watch her shoot the puck like this all day. She gets into position. Her teammates are looking for her. Her 1T zone ability separates her from other scorers in this league.
Guys, the setup was there, and she one-timed that puck home. She loves scoring by unleashing that 1T zone ability.
Grabs the puck at center. Here we go, odd man rush here. And that pass is redirected. And it's a quick pass to Wilson. Moore's got the puck. Rocks him. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover.
Long Island's read the play just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there is a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
The Steel have the puck in their own zone. Good read with the stick to break that up. The Misfits take possession in the neutral zone. Lee's lugging the puck. Moves it over to Moore. Now he slides it up to West. The Steel have gained possession off the wall. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. There's the whistle. We got an offside.
Moore's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Here in the late goings of the period, Wichita's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Long Island's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The Misfits gain control of it. And we'll reset things after that icing. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Feeds the puck over to Moore. Denies him!
Wagner's so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
We got a whistle offside to call. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
She's known for this, James. I mean, we watched it live. Let's look at it again here. She gets into position. That stick is scratching the rafter. She wants the one-timer, and there it is, and she hammers it by the goalie.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
This is when you look up at the clock and hope that they've switched to running time. This game can't end fast enough.
There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Takes control of the puck, and now it's grabbed by Moore. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Scores! And that's her third hat trick!
You scored two goals. There's no way you're She gets into the zone and seems to be able to find the open ice every time. Her teammates want that puck on her stick so she can do this, powder it by the goalie.
Handles the pass at center.
Moore's had quite a night here. Offensively, all over the place, setting up teammates left and right. This is a huge lead, and it's lots of fun for players to have big nights.
Long Island's in transition. Sends the pass over. Can't connect. Denied by the goaltender.
Wagner's had a good seat for most of this offensive explosion. They're winning by a pile, and he hasn't had much to do.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
You can feel the air coming out of the bench here. Down a bunch, and now they take a penalty.
Wichita's got it in the offensive zone. Steps inside the line. Quick feed to Jackson. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Wagner. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Wilson's won a big draw on their own end. Puck grab by Lee. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Moore. Centering pass! Can't get it to go!
No!
She delivers a no-doubter!
They get into that zone, and they're looking for her. They know she's got the one team. That's their best weapon, and they want to load it up. She hammers it in the net.
I can watch her shoot the puck like this all day. She gets into position. Her teammates are looking for her. Her 1T zone ability separates her from other scorers in this league.
Wichita's on a roll tonight. They extend the lead here in the second.
Everything they do is better than the other team tonight. This is a domination performance.
Wilson's won it. Gets the puck over to West. Here's a pass down low. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice. Hey, she does all the work here by getting open, finding the open ice in the high slot, and when that pass is delivered, she pounds this past the goalie.
Moves it quickly over to Jackson. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Couldn't complete the play. Now a quick pass to West. All alone! Oh, what a stop!
Oh, goaltender looked so sure as he made that stop on the breakaway.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Wilson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Takes it and looks ahead. And he's able to handle that one. Grabs the puck in the corner. Takes a hit on the play. Sends it across the ice. Great cross-ice pass. And now it's over to Moore. Tosses it to Wilson. Moves it to Moore. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Oh, what a stop by Lehman. And now he angles it across to Agon. They've got numbers. A 3-on-1. Wichita's got the puck. Gains the zone through center. Here's the pass. Puck picked up by West. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. And that's broken up. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
A tough night's getting worse right now for them. They take a penalty, they trail by a bunch, and nothing going right.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build, and you try and get another.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he's got to feel like he got robbed. I mean, he's money in there. In tight, that's his spot.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
Patience with the puck's a key in 4-on-4. You got more time. Don't give the puck away.
Wilson's won the faceoff. And it's a quick pass to West. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. With possession along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Jackson. And that's blocked. Oh, what a stop with the paddle. The Misfits move the puck in the defensive zone. And the puck clears the zone. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
She maybe had a little bit too much confidence in her own ability right there, James. An overhandle of the puck, now you lose it, and you got to go chase it back.
Wichita's got a hold of the puck now. And the puck leaves the zone.
Moore's up at the box.
Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. And there's the save. The Steel have taken possession along the wall. Can't get it to go. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And now he passes up to Yoshi. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Long Island's looking to break out. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And that's poked away. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
A bad night gets worse here. I think this is a frustration penalty. This night can't end quick enough.
Wichita's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
I like their approach tonight. It seems like, on this night anyway, everybody is in sync. There's movement. The puck goes towards the net. There's traffic when the puck gets there.
Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room, and you have none. He ran out of track right there.
And they clear that puck. Breakaway! Oh, and she misses the net!
Oh, you can just see her throw her head back. She can't believe she missed the kick.
And that's another power play marker!
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. She's known for this, James. I mean, we watched it live. Let's look at it again here. She gets into position. That stick is scratching the rafter. She wants the one-timer, and there it is, and she hammers it by the goalie.
Dishes it to Wilson. There's a shot. Big save right at the end. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath. And get ready for a big third period next. period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Wichita's power play has been like a machine. They get a chance, they put it in the back of the net.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a chance right out in front. Big time stop. The Steel have taken control of the puck. Great read with the stick. Long Island's got it across the line. Play is blown dead with the offside. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Receives the pass. Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
Long Island's not had much go their way tonight. They're down big, and that shot hits the post.
And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Long Island's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Things start to get a little physical out there. There's a hit on the play. Wichita's got possession of the puck. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Off the goaltender and in. That's a goal.
Guys, she used her truculent superstar ability to cause that turnover and get the play going the other way for her team. She doesn't get a point here, but she's definitely the reason they were able to score.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Works it across to Moore. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Oh, a clutch save! There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Moore's been noticeable already here tonight, guys. He's used that zone ability, and it's made him effective and even helped the team score.
Puts it up front. Goal!
I'm watching her in the offensive zone. She's like a predator, just moving around, looking for where the attack spot is. She sets up that puck's on the tape for the one-timer, and it's in the net. She gets into the zone and seems to be able to find the open ice every time. Her teammates want that puck onto her stick so she can do this, powder it by the goalie.
She scored a great goal on the back of her zone ability, guys. She made a similar play earlier, and here she does it again. No one seems to have an answer for her tonight.
Wichita's got a hold against the wall. Long Island's got it in their own zone. Quick pass to Lee. Sends it to the cross side. Scoops up the puck here. Manages to hang on. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. That pass doesn't go.
Wichita's working on this shutout mainly because they played most of the game in the other team.
Scores! That looked like that bounced off the defender and into the net.
This puck changes. Directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
Wichita's won the draw in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Wilson. Takes it right in the chest.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go. Moore's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Long Island's got it in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Oh, smart heads-up play to poke that one away. The Misfits gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. The Steel have it in their own zone. Couldn't complete the pass. West's got it against the boards. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Nice zone entry on the left side. Takes control of the puck. The Steel have it now. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Moving to the middle. Right in the... trying to shake the defender. Long Island's got it in their own zone. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Takes a blast. Denies him. He got all of it. Oh, it stops him again. There it is. They score. Johnny on the spot. He tucks in the rebound.
That was such a great goal, guys. He keeps his feet moving and uses that make it snappy zone ability to score in stride. And just, wow, what a shot.
Moves the puck. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here's a chance to set up now. Oh, what a stop by Wagner!
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And that's knocked away. Grabbed along the boards by Wilson. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Takes the feed. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Scores! The captain comes through!
I could watch her shoot the puck like this all day. She gets into position. Her teammates are looking for her. Her 1T zone ability separates her from other scorers in this league.
Slides the puck over. Errant pass and they can't connect. And now he moves it to Agon. Takes the bank feed. Gaining steam here on the attack. The blocker saved by Wagner.
Such a deceptive shot, Mark. Messier used to do this as well as anybody. Shooting the puck with the snapshot on the move.
And serves up a little knock on the play. Couldn't find the intended target. Some good stick work to force that turnover. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
Coaches will always find ways to nitpick. Ray, I think you'd be hard-pressed to really poke holes in this one.
Oh, coaches will always find something. There's always something. But from my vantage point, standing between the benches here, I thought they played a terrific game. They had the puck almost all the time. They were never really in any danger.
You know that's an impressive performance when Ray's not nitpicking. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.